Hello everyone, my name is Tarun and today I'm going to read the story The Missing Dog and the Searching Owner by the author Harshita Malarvanan. There's a girl named Pinky. She has a pet named Mac. Pinky is a very sweet girl. Her behavior is very good. The dog's behavior is also very good. One day, night, Mac was outside from home. Mac was taking all the papers, handbag and for Pinky's storage. Pinky's storage was behind the house inside compound. Mac took all the papers, bag and some fairy tale books, and Mac took all the things there and he tied it. Pinky woke up in the next morning. She came outside and saw the storage. It was really mess, the papers, the lovely bags and the lovely fairy tale books, all of them were tied. Hence Pinky was so angry and shouted at Mac. Mac is so sad of it and he went out of the house. Then he went to a place where he would always go with Pinky for walking. He went to the beautiful park. There was a lot of flowers and lovely plants what Pinky planted. After some time, Pinky was also sad because of shouting at Mac. Then she can't wait to see him. She was thinking, he is only 7 month old boy. He is not 1 year old boy. I think I should not be very angry at him. I did a mistake. Dogs always bite everything till 1 year. I must not shout at him till 1 year. I did a very big mistake. I must not do this next time. I have to go and find Mac. Pinky is going to all the places where they two would go for walking. She searched in her cousin's house, friend's house, supermarket and in the old castle. These are all the places where they go walking. Pinky went to all the places where they go for walking, but still Mac was not there anywhere. Pinky returned home after searching all the places where they go for walking. Pinky is so sad. She is thinking that I must not shout at him. I did a big mistake. Where will he go? Where will he stay? He don't have any place to stay. I must not do this next time. I forgot a place to check. I did not go to the park. Let me go and search in the park, said Pinky. Then she swiftly ran to the park and saw Mac. He was there, so she was so happy. Then Pinky said, sorry I shouted at you. I will not do this next time. I am really sorry, Mac. Mac accepted it and went to his home happily. Next night again, Mac tied all the newspapers, handbags and fairy tales. Next morning, Pinky will wake up and go to the storage and she will see all the tired things. But that time she is not angry because she know that all the dogs will be thinking to bite all the things in her home. For that, I must not be angry.